And welcome back to my channel. Today is the first episode of the second season of All the Fun You Can Have. In today's land, we are doing New Orleans Square, which so many of you requested. So let's go. In each episode, I take you to a different land in the parks and show you all the fun things you could do in that land. So we're here on January 6th today, and all the Christmas decorations are still up. All of the characters are still in their Christmas costumes, but we'll see what New Orleans Square looks like when we get over there. We're gonna go ride Haunted Mansion first because I'm pretty sure the line is gonna be long. And because the holidays are still technically going on here, we'll still have the Nightmare Before Christmas overlay. So you won't see Haunted the way it normally is, but you'll get to see what it looks like with Jack and Sally and all of the Nightmare Before Christmas decorations. We got a 45 minute wait. Wondering, yes, I have seen Nightmare Before Christmas, finally. Saw it like 2 days after Christmas, I think, maybe. And I liked it. Pretty good. I will definitely watch it again. So now I know what I'm looking at when I see all this stuff. And if I see Jack and Sally, I can tell them that I've finally seen their story.
Big boys, while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus.
To see how Jack will wreck the halls, and for your own safety, kindly step away from the walls towards the dead center of the room. If you're up against the walls, you won't see Jack.
Was the Nightmare Before Christmas that rolled through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Like my Christmas.
Fruitcake, anyone?
Oh, oh, oh!
I really outdid myself this time. Look, all my happy faces.
Merry
Katrina, beautiful cast member in New Orleans Square. Could you tell us what's your favorite thing about New Orleans Square?
I love this part because it's been here since the beginning. Okay. It's very historical and something that Walt was actually involved in when he was making the park.
And do you prefer Haunted Mansion or Pirates? Which one's your favorite out of the two?
I don't work Pirates, so I have to say Mansion.
But you ride it, right?
I do.
Haunted Mansion is awesome, though. Thank you.
Absolutely. Bye. Have a good one.
We're in line at the Mint Julep Bar to get beignets.
Maybe a mint julep, too.
It's going to be delicious.
It will be delicious.
Even though she's not going to eat one because she doesn't like them. But I will.
Delicious.
And I will like them because they're delicious.
Hey, can I have one mint julep and the peppermint beignets? Three packs?
Mm-hmm. I want that.
Oh wow, there's a lot of peppermint in it. Can you see inside?
Yep.
I've never had a peppermint one.
Delicious.
Okay, we're walking towards. What's the name? We're going towards Pirates of the Caribbean to ride that. We might check out some shops on the way. Yes. All I need is to complete my outfit.
We got there, honey.
Some delicious keys.
Are those the keys that the dog has? Anything?
Thank you.
pirates.
That smell is so good. I've never tried this place. I've always wanted to because I love gumbo, but I always just walk right by it and say next time. But now that we're in New Orleans, I have to do it.
Hi, can I try to see gumbo? Oh no, I want it.
Okay, so I think there's rice, steak for sure. I don't know what else. It's really hot. Tastes like gumbo. Like Tiana made it. Spicy. Oh. Got a little kick. Well guys, that is it for this episode of All the Fun You Can Have. As usual, let me know in the comment section below what land you would like to see next. And I will see you next weekend. Bye!